Hello. In my last video, I tried to recover gold from 500 grams USSR chips. I used the lead bath method to obtain 3 Dora buttons, the first of which I saved for the process used in this video. The owner of the chips asked me to refine some gold for him, together with the gold from the ICS. I decided to use the first Dora button, an additional 9 grams of pure silver contacts, to dilute the gold that needed refining, so I can part it in nitric acid, while cupelling the rest of the lead Dora in the meantime. I placed all buttons in a crucible. I then melted them together into a large button.
Warning: this video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury or even death.
I placed the button in a 2-liter flask, covered it with nitric acid, and placed the flask on the hot plate. It took me hours to dissolve the button. Because of its high gold content, occasionally I had to break up the lumps of gold to expose the silver to the nitric acid. After the couple of washes with concentrated nitric acid produced no visible reaction, I decanted most of it and added hydrochloric acid. Just as with the silver, I had hard time dissolving the gold residue, occasionally breaking up lumps of silver chloride to expose the gold underneath to the action of the aqua regia. I added hydrochloric acid and nitric acid when needed. At one point the reaction stopped, despite the addition of fresh aqua regia. There were still undissolved particles at the bottom of the beaker. I decided to filter the solution and collect the undissolved particles. The filtration was a challenge on its own. Upon dilution with water, the filtrate became cloudy, meaning that I had to filter it again. Upon dilution with water, the silver chloride crashes out of solution, hence the turbidity. After the first filtration, I collected the particles from the filter, mainly undissolved gold and silver chloride, and placed them in a crucible. I added the 5.97 grams gold bead, recovered in the previous video, to the undissolved gold and melted everything into a new button. I then flattened the button with a hammer and dissolved it in aqua regia. Before the second filtration, I added sulfamic acid to denox the solution. After filtering, I divided the solution into three parts because I wanted to use three different precipitating agents. The first precipitating agent that I used was oxalic acid. The second precipitating agent that I used was sodium nitrite. Hydroxylamine hydrochloride, which I have never used on camera before, was the final precipitating agent. Remember earlier I mentioned a button that I flattened and dissolved in aqua regia? Well, this is the solution, with hydroxylamine hydrochloride added to it. And we got to my favorite part, the melting. I started with the gold, reduced with oxalic acid. seasoning with borax. Next, I added the gold, reduced with sodium nitrate. seasoning with borax. Next, I added the gold, reduced with hydroxylamine hydrochloride. Seasoning with borax. And finally, I added the gold from the last button, which was also reduced with hydroxylamine hydrochloride. Thank you. These are the four buttons before removing the borax. And here are the buttons after boiling in dilute hydrochloric acid to remove the borax.
Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe below.